Still named Alexander Casey, and I'm going to give you the second part of my talk, which is more artistic uses of Toon Loop for in-situ animation. Well, kind of stop-motion animation that can be done with Toon Loop are frame by frame. Well, that's stop-motion generally. Pixelation is not stop-motion with human characters, actors. Paper cutting is like cutting paper and then animating little figures like that. Shadow theater, well, you know what it is. And you can also record continuous video with Toon Loop. So it's a tool for performances. It provides video effects, live rendering and stuff. And it's controlled, of course, by an operator. And, well, this is also, well, I'll just get done for live performance things. It can be nice if a VJ retrieves the clip via the network. And what's nice with live performance is, well, the performer is embodied, is really co-present with the attendants. So there's a dialogue that can take place. Like people in the room can say, "Oh, you should do that," and then you can even film people in the room and stuff. So that can be fun. And the artist can do some improv and create stuff that wasn't expected by the audience. And there's a feel of authenticity because of that, because everything is done live. So that's the idea. It's also a great tool for teaching. Actually, I should give you just a little demo of Toon Loop, because otherwise, maybe some of you weren't there this morning. I'm just going to demo it quickly. So here I have my webcam. I'm taking a few pictures of random stuff I'm going to animate. I'm just going to press spacebar a couple times, click, 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 and click, and click. There you go. So this is a simple animation. And then I can make many animation like that. Like, oh, that's great. That's pixelation, eh? You guys are actors. And then you can speed up the thing, make it full screen, or like, yeah, that's actually, that's a lot of fun. So you can switch from one clip to another, et cetera, et cetera. So getting back to my presentation.
No.
Well, you guys can download Toon Loop. It's now in Debian and should work on most Debian-based distribution, though there are some bugs right now on Nati. RPM, well, you can make it. It's very easy to package. It's packaged with the auto tools. It's all free GPL software. So, huh? Well, you guys can ask questions by the microphone, with the microphone if you want to ask questions. I'm going to just keep going because I have 6 minutes. Producing clips can be quite easy and fun because you have a quick feedback. You see instantly the results. So it's kind of agile movie making. And well, you have the onion skinning, so you can make the motion quite fluent. And well, you can make funny animations easily. For teaching is great because it keeps the attention of the kids. And well, it's really, it pictures very well how animations are done, isn't it? Like, well, this is an animation. Because at first you have only a single frame, and then you have two frames, and then three, and stuff, and that's it. So it really describes well the process of making an animation. You can make participatory kiosks. So when you offer people that visit some place to make their own clips, and they can make exquisite cadavers. And that's social art somewhat. And also, well, it could be used for art therapy, though I haven't tried it yet, but I will. And the clips can evolve over several days because it provides state saving. And one of the best use of Toon Loop I've experimented so far is making mock-ups for graphical user interfaces for software, because I'm a software developer, and some of you guys are. And I can tell you, in 2 hours, I've made 12 clips, in which 6 have been accepted by the client, and that can pay off really well. So I tell you. It's a free software. It's a tool to make art. And I'm going to show you some examples of pixelations with dancers. Quickly. So, well, this is some extracts from work I've done recently. It's called Pas de deux et demi. And in you can see some dancers. It's pixelation, so there's sub motions with dancers. And I was filming them in the front of the where it's projected. So that was totally fun, and had a great time making art. Do I still have a minute or two? 30 seconds. Okay, well, I have a whole bunch of clips, like these are from, I made them in Taiwan. I was in Taiwan last spring. That's a lot of fun. They were backlit animations. I don't know. It's fun to make crafts and make them move around and play. And these are clips I made in an art festival here in Montreal. Or no, that was in Norway at Pixel Festival. And it's called Dystophonia, a work done with Tristan Matthews, a friend of mine who's done great music, looping music using a Super Looper software that emulates a looping audio pedal. And that's a lot of fun. Any questions?